Hey everybody, it's the fifth day of the new season, and that means there's a new emote in the wasteland. If you've already seen the changes to the new areas, it's right by the crab spit roast. And this one's definitely hard to carry. It is a carry quest, of course. I figured it would through the wasteland with all these traps, but it's a lot harder than I thought it'd be. So for this video, I did not take the safest route. Not at all. I probably took the worst possible route. I was just following this person mostly. And they kept getting themselves hurt. When I do my own full guide for this season, I will definitely have a safer route. And the emote they keep using is the one from the new season. They just kept doing it. Maybe to slow us down, I'm not really sure, but they do it while we were carrying the light. I don't know if you noticed anything off about this person helping me. But I definitely did, and I'm not going to really put too much information into it, but they were reported right after this. As you can see, this is clearly a very dangerous route. I'll play through it a few times and I'll find the safest way before I put out an actual guide, for sure. Thank you. happen there? I didn't see any krill come down to hit him. He just lost some stars, but... Huh. And now we're in the crab area. Barraged by crabs. Okay, and we finally made it through the scariest, most horrible carry quest in the entire game. Even getting attacked while I'm getting the emote. So we have the Krampus spirit that has the guitar. And then I struggle to get back up to the ledge. So this is the emote. I'm just gonna call it the pleading emote, unless anyone has a better name. Always be sure to thank who helps you. So back in home, here is the spirit tree for this one. I actually did buy the guitar just because it was so low. So we can get the level 3 emote and the mustache without the season pass, but the guitar will only be with the season pass. This is what the emote upgraded to level 2 looks like. We only have one more spirit left after this. And then this is what the guitar sounds like. And here's what someone who can actually